This is Warsaw calling. This is Warsaw calling all free nations. Today is the 37th day of the uprising. Although we continue to hold our ground, the city of Warsaw is becoming a ruins. Today, the German Luftwaffe dropped a leaflet that says, "Unless we stop fighting immediately, they will destroy the entire city." Now, despite our heavy losses and the lack of expected help, the people's determination to fight till the last man or woman is as strong as ever. This is Warsaw calling.
Is everyone all right?
Yes! Yes.
What the hell was that?
An unexploded bomb. God is smiling on us today. The Home Army is about to retake the past building. We need to join them. But first, let's soften up the opposition. Grab a Molotov.
Ah, good. I'm glad the parts we need are surrounded by a bunch of Nazis.
Take cover there! Use the Molotovs!
Clear! Clear! Mind the gasoline! Don't get any on you! Watch out! Molotov! Let him fly! Hit him with everything we've got!
Well, now we'll let those Nazis have it!
Lukasz, which way to your commander?
Come. Liliva is on the third floor. But if you didn't bring an armored division with you, I wouldn't go in there. Damn. Do you have any more clean water?
No.
I hope it rains soon.
No! It is you who does not understand the gravity of our situation. If we do not succeed in taking back Warsaw and establishing a legitimate Polish government before the Russians arrive, Poland is finished! Finished! So today...
Sir!
Mr. Hawkins. Here to report on our victory, I hope. You must tell the world what you will see here today. We will retake the damn building, and then...
Sniper!
Where is he? Anyone see him?
Hawkins, did you see the shooter?
Third floor, far side! Go! Go!
Hawkins, to the attic! We can get at them from there!
Sniper's shooting from the past! Everyone get clear from the windows!
Look, up on the roof. See the flag? He's calling for backup. Shoot him, Hawkins!
Got one! He's dead! Another one down! Bullseye!
They're falling back!
He's getting away!
That's it! We got them all!
We can expect reinforcements!
Go to hell, you bastards!
Let's move!
Follow me!
Good job, for a reporter. Where did you learn to shoot with a sniper rifle?
Spain. It's a long story.
Good. I will want to hear it later.
We did it! They're falling back! My God!
Hurrah! Attack! Yeah!
Outstanding work, man!
Woo!
The time is good! We take fast now! Every man able to fight, resupply, and prepare to assault!
Woo!
20 days of spilling blood on the damn building ends now!
Hurrah!
Hawkins, we will join the assault, and I suggest you choose a weapon for close-quarter combat. This is the PPSH, or PPSH as we call it. Let's out the...
I'm good, thanks.
No problem. Let's go! We will find the vacuum tubes for the radio station in the telephone exchange room, fourth floor!
I'm with you all the way!
Attention, men! The time is now! We are going to blow the wall and take the building by storm. We will advance floor by floor until we find their commander and force the Nazi surrender. Clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Understood.
Okay.
Fire in the hole!
Go, go! Watch your fire in the smoke!
Jesus, that was close.
It's blocked!
There is a stairwell on the other side.
Position heightened!
Never!
Don't keep your head down!
Take out that MG!
Come on, boys! Don't leave me here!
This is it! Look for the radios!
Major Smith, General von Bach fragt nach Ihrem Status. Bitte berichten Sie. Ende!
Oh nein! Standort passt! Verstanden! Ende!
Here I go!
Zweites Mal warten! Zeig dich!
Now, let's find that major and save him!